sei nera, non puoi essere italiana.
Tanto voi avete tutto il ritmo del sangue, no?
Ma voi li lavate i capelli?
This video exposes the racist comments that black Italian women face every day. This is the woman behind it. Stella Jean mixes Italian, African and Caribbean styles. Her designs have been worn by celebrities like Beyoncé and Rihanna.
È stata un'esperienza estremamente provante. Vengono rivolti frasi abbastanza insultanti.
Italian fashion has faced criticism for racist imagery. Take this jumper from Gucci or these accessories from Prada. Prada have told us that they didn't intend for their products to resemble blackface, but that their employees are undergoing diversity training.
In Italia c'è un problema di razzismo nel mondo della moda.
Basta pensare che io sono l'unico membro della Camera su 113 nero. La mia unicità non è verosimile.
It's the Fashion Council in Italy, along with those in the UK, America and France, that dictates what happens in fashion around the world.
Io sulla scia degli innumerevoli atti di razzismo in Italia ho deciso per la prima volta di non sfilare, di portare la testimonianza di quelle donne alla Fashion Week. Ed è questo quello che ho chiesto, appoggio. Da quel momento non ho più ricevuto comunicazioni, né tantomeno l'invito alla Fashion Week.
But she says that those same fashion brands who had blanked her later rushed to show support for Black Lives Matter on social media.
Un certo sconcerto e un certo sconforto.
Because of migration in the past few years, Italian society is changing very quickly. But that's not reflected on catwalks, in magazines and in fashion stores. The misconception that to be Italian is to be white still exists.
Racism in Italy is blatant. The problem is that after fascism, Italy didn't reckon with the colonial past, didn't reckon with war crimes, and didn't reckon properly with the massive and rooted heritage that fascism left to this country.
Italy's Fashion Council says a lot of its brands are trying hard to be more inclusive, but that the government has to drive positive change. Stella is now urging all Italian fashion houses to hire more black people. And with the prominence of the Black Lives Matter campaign, she feels they will finally have to listen.
Secondo te che succederà?
Questo non lo posso dire. Hanno promesso di ascoltare. Hanno promesso non avrebbero avuto paura.